Good morning, children. Welcome to our class. Today we are having maths class, Amma. Now I will start the next chapter. What is our next chapter? A Roman numeral system. First chapter over, Amma. Now what is our second chapter? A Roman numeral system. This box right in your class of children's. This is a right in your class of I, B, X, L, C, D, M. These are Roman numerals. This is called as Roman numerals. 5, 1, 10, 50. These are called as Hindu Arabic numbers. These are called Hindu Arabic numbers. We are using now only this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 like that. These are using, this is called as Hindu Arabic numbers. And this is called as Roman numerals. Here, let's see some examples. I for 1, I equal to 1, I for 1, V for 5, X for 10, L for 50, C for 100, D for 500 and M for 1000. Please children, so this is length and boycott this. Must and should boycott this length and kept in your mind. Don't forget children, so this is most important for you. I equal to 1, I for 1, V for 5, X for 10, L for 50, C for 100, D for 500, M for 1000. Please children, so this is bicot table, okay? And write down your classwork children, this table. Next time, open your test books. Look at this. Here, comparison of the two numeration system. Comparison of the two numeration system. Two numeration system means you should write both Hindu Arabic and Roman numerals. Here given one table in your test book, Amma. This is copy in your classwork, children. First you write this one. Next after you write this table. This table write in your classwork and bycard this also. Here 1 is equal 1, 2 is equal 2 like that. This is for Roman numeral table. This is copy in your classwork, children. Okay, shall I write it, children? Next one, Amma. I will explain some examples, Amma, on this table. For example, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, okay, and 10. 10 I will write here. Like this, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 1 like this. We are writing Roman numerals like this, Amma. Next 2. We are using this 2. 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 2. Okay. 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 2. Next 3. 3, Amma. 1, 1, 1. 1 plus 1, 2. 2 plus 1, 3. Next to 4, Amma, don't write like this. Don't repeat in 4 times. Only we are repeat up to 3 times only. Here 1, 1, 1. That is only we are repeating only 3 times. Don't repeat four times. Okay. So don't write like this. We write like here, ma. Like this. Because V 4 5. Just now I said V 4 5. V here you should write left side 1. Mean 5 minus 1. 5 minus 1 is equal what? 4. You get 5 minus 1. 4. You should write the right side. You adding plus 1. You write left side. You subtract 1. This is kept in your mind, and we'll explain rules. How to write rules? How to write Roman numerals? Rules. I tell about rules. Okay, ma'am. Next one, ma'am. 6. 5 plus 1. So 5 plus 1, 6. Okay. Next, 5 plus 1, 6. Again, plus 1, 7. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Next, ma'am. 8. V 1 1 1 1. 5 plus 1 6 6 plus 1 7 7 plus 1 8. Now don't write like this, because only it this standard is 1, that is only repeat only 3 times, not repeat 4 times. So you write only 3 times. You get 9, kada? Yes, you get 9. X 4, 10. 10 minus 1. So, minus, where you write? Left side or right side? Left side. 10 minus 1, 9. 10 minus 1, 9. Okay, children, 10 minus 1, 9. Next time, 10. 10 for X. First table, first given table, that is must and you read and learn, kept in your mind, okay? Next time, 11. So, 10 plus 1, 11. 10 plus 1, you get 11. Okay, next to 12, 10 plus 1, 11. 11 plus 1, 12. Again, 13. 10 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1. So 10 plus 3, you get 13. Next time, 14. Next you want 14. How to write? As I said now only, don't repeat 4 times. Only we are repeating 3 times. 10 after, once you repeating 3 times is over. Next you want 14. How to write 14, amma? Tell me, children, how to write 14? This is X. X for 10. 10 plus 4. You get here 4 what? I, V. So, 10 plus 4. 10 plus 4. 10 plus 4, 14. So, you should write left side or right side? Left side you are adding. Sorry, left side you do subtraction. Right side you are doing addition or adding. So you want 10 plus 4. So you should write which side? Right side. So 10 plus 4, 14, amma. Next again you want 15. How to write 15, amma? 10 plus 5. 10 plus 5 is a 15. Okay, 10 plus 5 is a 15. First you write 10. X for 10. That is standard. X for 10. Okay, children, 10 plus 5. You here 5 are V. You should write left side or right side. Left side you do subtraction. And you should do right side, that is addition. So you want 10 plus 5, 15. You should write for left side. Sorry, right side. You should write right side. Okay. Next time you want 16. First X. Okay. X after 16, we add like this. Next, X 7. Next time, X, V. Yeah, 18. You get up to 19. Up to 18. 18 after, you get
19. How to write 19? X 9. 19. Like that? No. Okay, children. Next, you want 19. Same like that. 10 plus 9, 19. 10 plus 9, 19. Okay, children, so I will write here. You can't see anything. Okay, you can understand this one. From 1 to 18, how to write in Roman numerals. Okay, next time, let's see 19. Please copy, Amma. Okay, please copy this. And or write this table like your wish. Okay. Kitchenlets. Next to 29. Okay, ma, 19. 19 means 10 plus 9. 10 plus 9. You get 19. Next, you want 20. 10 plus 10, 20. You should write 10 plus 10, 20. X, X, 20. Next to 21. 20 plus 1, 21. 20 plus 2, 22. 20 plus 3, 23. 20 plus 4, 24. 20 plus 5, 25. 20 plus 6, 26. 20 plus 7, 27. 20 plus 8, 28. Next, 20 plus 9, 29. You get 3 blocks for 30. In remaining 30 to 100, I will explain next class. Okay, children. Okay, take care. Bye. See you. Take care.